coming to Iowa State for, you know, just to play in March Madness and win a Big 12 title like we did. So that's an exciting feeling. I'm ready to get after it with my teammates. Yeah, it was tough to watch because I wanted to be in there really bad. But, yeah, I watched a lot of it. I'm sure my teammates watched a lot of it, too. We want to be in that position, but we weren't in that position last year. And it seems really fun, though. I think me and my teammates are ready to be after it.